Well, the car was loose all day in practice. It was a fun weekend at Citrus County Speedway, to say the least. But the car was all over the place. It didn't want to come out of the corner straight. We found the problem right before the feature, but we didn't have enough time to fix this, so we let her eat and just went for it and sent it. We started 10th. I missed the invert in the heat race by one position, which sucked. So I started 10th out of 16 cars, made it up to 8th, and we officially finished 7th. Here's the video. Hope you guys enjoy.